my channel today. I have $10 because my mom, my dad gave me $10 because I'm working with my mom to sweep and mop the church.
So help mom?
Help mom.
So what you gonna do for $10?
Buy a toy.
Buy a toy? Can you show me your $10? I see. So where are we gonna go now?
Overweighty.
You think the toy that you're gonna buy is worth $10 or more than that?
I think more than that. I don't know.
What?
I'm going to buy a minivan.
Oh, no way! You have to find a toy that is worth $10 only.
I'm just going to find one. Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
The church, so I'm going to show you around. So this is our town. We just cleaned the church and now we are coming back. We're going to the store, and then after we're done going to the store, we can... So we're in the truck going to the store. This is my mom, she just waved. And here we go. So, do you guys see the front? Yeah, no, you don't. It's a very sunny day, but when it was December, it snowed. And when it's summer, we'll take lots of YouTube videos so that we could share. We're going to if the spade park's open, we can go to the spade park. We can go to the stores, and we're almost at the store I want it to be at. It's this one. See, we're parking at the parking lot.
Thank you. at the couscous today. And you get $10. And you get this $10, you can have this.
Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going home from the store. We have this bag. Let me show you what's inside. And then once we get home, we're going to open them. So we have one of these at the store. We got one of these again at the store. And we got one of these again at the store. And also, we got, we got one of these at the store. So we got four of them. So, when we're doing something, when we go home, we're going to be getting a toy. We're going to reveal the toys to you guys. We're almost at my house. See? Look at this. We're almost at my house. My house is a few blocks away from the store, but it's okay. See? Fun. It's a pretty sunny day, so tell me if you don't like it. It's fine. But it's still not warm outside since in Fort Nelson it's kind of sort of cold. It's kind of in Fort Nelson it takes a long time until it goes back to normal. That was my grandma's house, not this one. The other one. And also, we're going home in a few minutes. See, this is our house. And we are parking. And see? So, everybody, I'm not going to put the video out. I'm just going to bring you guys inside so that you guys can so.